What's up, everybody? It's your girl, D, the Chosen One. And I have a seafood boil. I want to start off by saying happy holidays to everyone. I want barbecue, but we can't do charcoal grills here. And we have to use the gas grills that they have located throughout the premises. So I have shrimp. I have some scallops. It's broke, but we got eggs, king crabs, sausage, potatoes, some corn on a cob, and I got B-Love sauce, which I'm probably going to move closer to me, but I'm hungry, y'all. And I let the food cool down a little bit because it be hot. I'm going to throw down. I'm going to try scallops though. They're so sweet. And I only cook them for 5 minutes so they tender. I'm chewing too fast, so I need to slow down. I feel like it's stuck in my chest. Oh my god. So I use a Brass Cuisine seasoning. This time, I only use a little bit. Because last time I used way too much, and it was spicy as all get out, y'all. All get out. That's sweet too. So I got my meat from Fry's this morning, and it's just like Kroger's. It's so sweet. The shrimp was actually frozen, but it's still sweet, surprisingly. Get this egg up in here. Almost overcooked my egg. I did not used to like eggs when I was a little girl. I hated them. And this year, like, I would only eat the white part out of egg. You couldn't get me to eat no scrambled eggs. That's so good in that sauce. Jeez Louise. Yeah. But when I was a little girl, that's the only part of the egg I would eat. Easter eggs or just eggs, period. Fry me the white part. Or if it's boiled, I'll just eat the white part of it. And years ago, I started eating scrambled eggs. And I like them. But recently, just this year, I started eating the boiled eggs. You couldn't pay me to eat the whole thing? Heck no. No ma'am, no sir. I'm so hungry. I ain't ate all day. Let me get this ginger on this scallop. Oh, that scallop. I mean, that ginger hot and that's all. This scallop is melting in my mouth, y'all. I got lemons right here, but I also put these whole lemons in the sauce. Oh, it's hot. Oh my god, I'm gonna sprinkle it on that scallop. Well, first, let me get some good at that bottom. Look at this. Can y'all see it? It's so oily. And then I got shrimp scampi butter on top of all this, too. Oh, my God. My seasoning is so right on here. I'm so happy. I purposely didn't eat breakfast, didn't drink anything. I got lemon on here. Mmm. It was so sweet. The scallops were fresh. The shrimp were frozen. I ain't trying to eat too many potatoes because they make me full fast. My potato season. Oh my goodness. I'll try to take a picture to show you the seasoning that I, the Brass Cuisine seasoning that I put in here. Well, I put it in the water. Let me put some lemon on there. Oh my God, that lemon cooked in that sauce is amazing. It's got a whole different flavor. I'm so happy. I wanted some ribs so bad, but I mean, I have some Saturday. And I had a few yesterday, but. Oh my God, I need to eat the scallop. I was about to say scallops. I ain't trying to eat no scallops. That's nasty. It's falling apart. That's how tender it is. Look at that. Oh, jeez Louise. So sweet. It just don't make no sense. I got another scallop over there, but I'm going to save it for later. I'm going to partake in this year's shrimps. That ginger. And I use the pickled ginger in the V Love sauce. Ooh. My glass is sliding. I thought that was a seed in my mouth, y'all. So. There's something about that pickled ginger. Hold on. There's something. That's good. Alright. I had snow crabs, but there was too much stuff in my pot, so I'll save them for tomorrow. For whatever I don't eat. And this, I'll add my snow crabs to it. You can tell these were frozen because the only thing I don't like about these is that prickly stuff on them. My fingers up. My hands are so greasy. I'm gonna let these scissors do the work for me. I'm tired, y'all. Excuse me. But when I get finished with this, I got some clothes I need to start washing. And some reading for school. But it's probably going to be read me because I know I'm sleepy. It's been raining a lot off and on in Arizona. I haven't been tracking closely the storm, so I know it did some kind of damage in the Bahamas, but sorry, y'all. It's like a hard thing in there. Let's see if I can get this out. Oh my God. Snow crab's easier to crack for me, though. You gotta fight room. These are okay. You're not sweet like them scallops, though, boy. Well. But it's all right. Got juice. Are you serious? My screen went out. Sorry, guys. I'm using my computer. Oh, come and talk to me. Yes. That was lovely. I think I'm about to take these glasses off. They in my way. I'm about to fight with this thing. Turn my hands up. Well, please. I'm not doing this today. Let's go back to the shrimp. The shrimp is easy. I got two more eggs over here. I think I'm just gonna let them sit in that sauce. Mm-hmm. Ooh, don't you just last out. That ginger, baby. I had to use frozen onions because the onions in the store, they wasn't looking good. That's so sweet, y'all. Oh my God. I asked the lady how long they cooked the scallops for. She was like, no more than 5 to 6 minutes. And I listened, and I'm glad I did. Ooh. So good. This computer ain't gonna cut off. Hope y'all day going okay. I know a lot of kids already started school, and then you got some starting tomorrow. You know, one thing that bothers me about school is I know when you're driving. And we don't really care for the buses or whatever, especially when they stop in front of you. But for the safety of the children, y'all, stop when the doggone sign tell you to stop for the kids. Won't make no sense. The kids getting hurt and they don't have to because we as adults being impatient and not obeying that rule. That's one thing we shouldn't even play around with, because if somebody hit our kids, we're gonna be ticked off. And some people only care about themselves. Selfish mofos. You're selfish. Don't make no sense. Where's my thing? Get that string. Y'all are your string. Where is it anyways? Oh, she did that. I might fuck it up. I look like I'm gonna need this again. I don't know, this crap. sleep like I wanted to be. Yeah, all this stuff on the towel is on my hands from when I just started sitting down eating, so mind your business, okay? Ooh. Yes, this shit. It broke, but it's still coming through. Come on, please, come on. Be gentle with it. Ooh, child. Yes, it's all that season. I don't know. It don't look right, but I'm going to take it out. I know it's clean, huh? I cleaned it myself. Mmm. Issues. That part is sweeter. I don't know if it's a sauce or whatnot. Baby, come on. You're stubborn. Being stubborn like me. Get on out there, baby. Yes. Come and talk to me. I really love that. Okay. See, I wish I could just crack it in half, but that would be great. Really? It's not gonna crack. Oh! Jeez. I have to cut you. Yeah, the weather is beautiful. It look a little cloudy though. Oh, I know that storm was supposed to go towards Florida too. I have to catch up on that. Track that storm. See where it's at. And y'all president talking about he never heard of a category 5 hurricane. Really, bro? Where you been?
Just great.
Oh, Trump. Something else. Something else, y'all. I'm gonna get this egg, though. I think it's calling me. It's creamy. Creamy in the middle. I forgot. And the sauce. Yes, honey. I'm gonna get another lemon out of here. This potato. Or like even been through life. You know, let me throw that away. I'm not eating that. No sir, no ma'am. Where'd it go? Who'd it get? This one cracked. Ooh, look at that. It's got that meat in there right there. I need to wash my hair, y'all. I'm gonna go to work tomorrow. I'm gonna wash my hair tonight. Ooh, there's a lot of meat in here. That's good. Yummy to my tomato. Where am I I did four already. So, shell or something. I don't want that. Make my body digest that. I can't promise I'm gonna do videos every day, every week. When I get a chance, that's when I'm gonna do it. Ooh, so spicy. Hit me in the back of the throat. Y'all, hold on. I'm gonna go get a towel. And then for dessert, y'all, I got a sweet potato pie from my sister's house. Just took it out the oven. It's cool. This is my dish towel. It's clean. I hope she'll like to use it, because these things hurt. Shoot, nobody got time for that. Uh-oh. Oh, they hurt. Yeah, I'm so proud of myself. I put a new shower head up because I like the dual shower heads. And when you're moving to an apartment, they come with what they come with. And it was easy. I almost cut myself. But, yeah, I did it. I didn't even have to call my bro for him to walk me through it. Read the directions, like, duh, right? I thought it was going to be all complicated, but it wasn't. I didn't want that stuff on me. It wasn't. It was easy. I know that you could do that. Her let it cool down a little bit too much, because, oh my gosh, was getting on my nerves. I keep getting scales. Almost when I slice it inside part. And I just crack this sucker. But I can't do it. Touch the spray so it won't go off. It came out just a little bit, y'all. It's gone now. Let me see if I can push this out. I did it. Yay. I don't want all that. I do want some sauce on here, though. Okay. Oh, yeah, I need it. Good nap or two. Just wanted to do. I just rhyme. How about you? I'm actually sweet. Okay. And this is just hit and miss, huh? I got this stuff propped up on books, so I'm trying to be careful, because one is a rental for school. Now I don't want no problems. Oh, child. I'm gonna slide that off. Oh, my hands. I don't know what photo they're going to get out of that greasy. I need a drink. I got water. This is spring water. I don't know why. I like spring water. Certain waters got different tastes. I needed that drink. Let's see. All that. that is out. Mm-hmm. I drink the water too fast. I got a brain freeze. Ooh. Don't y'all hate that? I still have yet to give y'all a tour of my place. I suck, I know. I know I do. Terrible. Let me see if we try to do this other end. That's better. One of these ends gonna give me my results. It's gonna give me my results. You don't want that stuff on there. That egg talking to me, but I'm just gonna focus on these crab legs. Oh no. This is the juice coming from this lemon that was in the sauce. Hold up. That was so cool. And I literally just started eating. That didn't make no sense. My stomach, like a toddler. Let me try to get this big on. I don't know what I'm trying to do. Oh, I'm trying to get one of these on there, but whatever. That sauce is so good. Everybody tripping like, you love when your sauce don't come out. Like, when it come out, I mean, it is what it is. You still can make your own in the meantime. Try it, but it is what it is. Stuff happens. When it come out, is when it come out. Let that lady be. Oh yeah. I like things. Never had stuff happen and set them back a little bit. Things didn't come out when they expected them to or whatever. You know what I think though? Some of people be making comments on social media. Would never say that stuff to nobody face in person. It's some bullies with them keyboard strokes, ain't they, boy? Catch me outside, how about that? And, like, they talk so much stuff. Like, I'm in this group on Facebook. It's like soulful group. And so people post their dishes or whatnot. And some of the food don't look good. Period. PointBlank.com. However you stamp it, it don't look good. But I don't mean you go in there and bash people. Like, some people just all out mean. I'm like, what is wrong with you? You just that unhappy. You want everybody else to be unhappy that you just got to comment. Some things you just, hey, you keep to yourself or you teach people how to do better. Period. Empower somebody else. If I post something, which I haven't, well, I only posted one thing, but nobody said nothing. Which I careless if they did or not. But I'm just saying. If I was to post something and it didn't look right or you know a better way to do something, teach me, yo. Like, what the heck is wrong with people? I don't understand society. I don't understand this is I'm better than you attitude. Like, we all came from something. Everybody didn't grow up in wealthy families, so. You came from somewhere. Teach people how to do better, man. Shoot. I don't understand it, and I never will. I just play my part. All I can focus on is on me. And I think this is going to be the last one, because literally my stomach is so freaking tight. I can't eat anymore. I don't make no sense. Do it. I can't do no challenges or nothing like that because I can't eat that much. Doing thumbnails. My big old head. My hair is so jacked up. Thumbnail. Yeah. Yeah, I'm so cool. That don't make no sense. I have chicken scallops though. I will definitely get those again. My shrimp, I cut them all the way, so I want to clean them real good. Oh, yeah. See why I couldn't eat all the potatoes? I got all the juice out of there, didn't I? I need to get my little eggy egg. I'm going to have to eat this. It's good. I'm going to stuff myself eating this egg. I'm going to talk about my ear now. I'm going to squeeze the right part, middle part out so I can not stuff myself as much. I probably should not have really ate my food. So good. I'm done. I'm done, son. Oh, y'all. What should I eat today? Y'all probably snatching on barbecue, and yes, I'm jealous, but it is what it is, right? Okay, y'all. Why am I swallowing so freaking hard? Y'all don't even know how good that burp felt. I ain't saying excuse me because it's a human thing, and if y'all don't like it, I don't care. I was drinking so hard. I'm gonna put the lemons in my water. See how tired I am? I'm gonna merge on The Office. I love that show. It's supposed to be coming off Netflix. It's on regular TV right now. I'm watching it because Comedy Central, but. I'm gonna put a load in the washer. I'm gonna clean up my mess first. Put a load in the washer. Ooh, that probably talking to me, but I can't do it. Maybe I'll do it later today. Anyways, I love y'all. Bye. I got to go. I need to burp again because my stomach, if y'all can see my stomach, how tight it is. My shirt, like, it had not much room. It ain't got no more room in it because my stomach. Every time I eat, my stomach get bloated. Whatever. 44 years old. She's still cute though. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna let y'all go. It's been real. Love y'all. Peace. Goodbye. Dee Dee the Chosen One. I'm out, baby.